I thought the BMC Psychiatry would be a good place to publish. The particular paper that we first wanted to publish there was one that we wanted to get out fairly quickly, and it was a sort of methodological paper that we thought lots of people would want to refer to. So it just seemed like a good place to have an open access paper that would be widely available. The paper that we wanted to be open access was the first of a series of papers, really the first sort of landmark descriptive methodological paper about a really big study that we were planning to publish a series of papers on. So it seemed like a good idea to have that in a place that was widely accessible. As a result of publishing in BMC Psychiatry, yes, lots of people did see the article and were able to refer to it. And the nice thing about it was that when we referred to it in papers in other journals, people were instantly able to go and get the full paper. We have found that the peer review process with BMC Psychiatry has been really rather similar to that in traditional journals. It's not been that much different. Perhaps it's been a little speedier, and that's been good. Publishing in an open access journal like BMC so far has been a good experience. I think it's something that is obviously going to take off, and it's something that we'll certainly do again. I think open access is important because it gives researchers and scholars instant access to things on the internet, and that's terrific. I'm sort of fairly much on the fence. I'm not an enthusiast either for or against, but I do really see the advantages of it, and we've managed to capitalise on that with our own group so far.